substance. For a time, coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. Ought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. To stoke the fire.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
Looks like you passed the authentication. Raven. That's who you are now, here on Rubicon. Work for you already. Take a look, 621.
This notification follows restoral of access privileges. Allmind provides a combat training simulator to support its mercenaries. Your license was in a suspended state. Perhaps you may need a refresher. As an added incentive, completion of the exercises will be rewarded with AC parts. You stand to benefit regardless.
job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archibus Group, one of the extraplanetary corporate forces.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. The operation will take place in Grid 135, Southern Bellius. Your objective is to destroy an MT squad sent by Dafeng, a Balaam company, and a competitor. Grid 135 is a key foothold in Archibus' efforts to conduct a coral survey in the contaminated city. You, the independent mercenaries, are the key to maintaining our lead in the coral survey race. The Archibus Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Activating combat mode.
Thank you.
message.
This is a notification from All Might, the mercenary support system. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your return to mercenary activities has been acknowledged. Restoring access to the parts shop.
Thank you.
job for you, 621. This is an open call from the Balaam Group, one of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon.
Attention, all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value, but we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery! Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
Doesn't care who does this job.
Thank you.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. You have also been granted access to participate in the Log Hunt program. We kindly request that you submit combat logs after destroying designated craft. Allmind will reward you with parts based on the number of submissions you provide.
Thank you.
job for you, 621. The Balaam Group sent a request.
Raven, this request comes from Dafa, one of our affiliates. The group has committed to use of military force to handle the Rubicon Liberation Front. Target for this mission is a squad of transport choppers. Destroy them! You'll encounter guerrilla resistance from Baus mass-produced MTs. They're no great concern. You performed adequately in your last sortie, Raven. This did not go unnoticed. We will be watching with interest to see what you bring to the team.
Now they're asking for you by name. Keep building your rep.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport chopper. Alliance mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers.
We're under attack! The corporate merc! Intercept!
Main system activating combat.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers. Confirmed. Transport chopper down. Keep at it, 621.
We're under attack. The corporate merc. Intercept. Keep them off the supply.
There. Take it out. Confirmed. Target destroyed. On to the next target.
one new message.
I see your back, 621. The Corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their Coral Survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the Corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it. Job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archivist Group.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archivist Group. Dafeng, one of our adversaries allied with Balaam, has introduced a new tester AC. It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the tester AC and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
System activating combat mode.
I'll deal with the merc.
in my business, I'm surprised you'd even dare to call.
Michigan, about my proposal.
Yeah, you sure about that? I'll be working your hound just as hard as any other red gun.
Gen 4s can be emotionally withdrawn. They need a shot in the arm every now and then.
Then you got a deal. I'll send Volt and Iguasu. They'll give your latest hound a proper red gun welcome.
One new message.
About the tester AC you downed. That was being shipped to the Red Guns, Balaam's in-house AC squad. They're Balaam's main force, and its members are no amateurs. Remember who you're messing with.
Job for you, 621. You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing. Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguasu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
System activating combat mode.
Warning 621.
One new message.
You got lucky, Merc. You were the only warm body they could find. The Red Guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
Job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from Schneider, an Archibus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the Bona Dea Dunes of Western Belius. Our coral investigation there is being blocked by the Strider, a Rubicon Liberation Front mining ship. You are to destroy it. The Strider is a mobile resource base that was extensively weaponized by the Liberation Front. Call it the crowning glory of their efforts to militarize into an anti-corporate force. Your attack will focus on the Eye, a giant laser cannon connected directly to the main generator. It's protected by a shield, which is powered by auxiliary sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Time for a little self-promotion, 621. Smash the Strider, and Archibus HQ will be sure to remember your name.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
621. You need to get clear of...
You must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you. Thank you.
Headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wall Climber.
Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the Wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the Wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by
think you'll never climb a wall.
Main system, activating combat mode. main system. Activating combat.
prepared for close quarters combat. Do you read me? This is V.
That's the Juggernaut. Heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on.
Raven.
That's the Juggernaut. Heavy mobile cannon.